promptly at 9. The gavel came down on the auctioneer's block, and the bidding began on a grandfather's plan. So just put it aside. Shouts filled the room and the action went on. And the cries of the crowd were stopped by a song. Everyone turned to the rear of the room, to that worn down piano. A bit out of tune. Let me play once for you. A man with a torn coat and a hole in one shoe sat playing a song that nobody knew. The music rang out and that song filled the room, from that worn down piano. $1,000 for that piano, I'll give. $2,000, $3,000, and the bidding went on. As a man in the town coat kept playing that song, the bidding grew tense, each bit more and more, till a 5,000 figure rang out from the floor. But the man in the town coat just sat there instead, playing that song as if no one were there. Rise out, let me play once for you.
tonka played as if to say, I too want you piano, but I've nothing to pay. I'd give all I own if you could be mine, but all I can bid is this bottle of wine. The tonka gone. It's a quarter past five and the bidding is done. Everything's sold and I'll leave one by one. The auction is over and left in that room is their worn-out piano. Still a bit out of tune. Oh, the day long ago when the crowds came around to hear that piano ring out with sound. But the crowds have all gone and the symphony's through. And the piano cries out. Let me once play for.